Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a full case of 2016 Panini Prism Football. This is a pick your team break from jaspyshobbyland.com. Right there. Here it is on the 29th. Pick your team number 4, our final case, our last case of Prism Football. Big thank you to all these folks for getting in on the action. Really appreciate it. There you go. And there's our pumpkin here, our one of onekin. We rub for good luck. All right, let's pop this guy open here. Albert, no, we do not have any single boxes of Topps Gold label. That's all sold out. We usually don't carry a lot of personal boxes, I'm afraid. Basically, if we can sell a break, like a group break of it, if we can sell our case of a case of anything in a group break, that's where we'll do it. And if we sell out of that, then there won't be any available for personal breaks. Like, for example, this is our last case of Prism. We're probably not going to get, you know, we don't have like a case of Prism laying around for personal breaks, I'm afraid. Okay. So a lot of Prism Football right here. So there's all of your boxes. It's a big fat 12 box break. Settle in, folks. Prepare yourselves. So we're looking for 3 autographs and a bunch of parallels in here, folks. So thanks for joining us, and thanks for filling up this break. It's nice to, again, like I said, it's nice to knock this break out earlier rather than later. So if we do it too late, people just end up falling asleep during this break. So how's everyone doing? If you have a team in this break, let me know. If you're here and if you have a team in this break, give me a shout out. Let me know that you are alive out there. And let me know how your Saturday is going, everybody. All right, Jeff has the Jags. Nice. Mark has the Cowboys and Bucks. Excellent. Good. All right. As you guys know, Vet Base does not ship. So, like, all these veterans right here, sorry. They're not shipping. This will ship, though. A Sean Robinson will ship. And that's a red cracked ice look right there for the Lions. Nice one. That is 38 out of 75 for the Detroit Lions. That'll be Tim Langston. M-Dole's got the Cardinals and waiting for the Knicks game to start. Nice. This will ship, of course. That's Jacoby Brissett, orange, 284 out of 299 for the Patriots. That will go out to Nicholas Higgins. Don't need these kid reporters. Let's see here. We've got all these vets right here. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks, boss man. Here, let's actually slide everything over to you. Yeah. All right. We've got Charles Clay for the Bills, 128 out of 299. Got a couple refractors here. And there's the German, Moritz Boringer. Nice. I like these wave cards right here, too. 149 out of 149. That's an eBay one of one, if you believe in that sort of thing. These are some vet base that won't ship. It just helps us get your hits faster to you. Stuff like this will ship, though. Draft Gems, Jamal Charles, who's losing time to Spencer Ware. 32 out of 199, Jeremy Maclin. And Ricardo Lewis and Tyler Boyd. And nice, Power Green, or X-Fractor, or Checkerboard, whatever you want to call this, folks. I think Panini calls it a Power Green. 10 out of 49, Leonard Floyd for the Bears. So this goes out to King D and the Bears. Decade of Dominance, and nice, a Cracked Ice, Red Cracked Ice, Rob Gronkowski. Nice, that's 1975. That's a nice one for the Patriots. That'll go to Nicholas Higgins with that one. Jacob Tammy, and a redemption, which I'll kind of save right there. Let me go through the stack first. I wonder what the redemption's going to be. Alfred Blue, refractor. Dak Prescott, nice. Blue parallel. That's 20. Sorry, couldn't really see in the light there. 20 out of 199. Nice looking Dak Prescott for the Cowboys. Mark Nyquist on that one. Couple refractors. Those are not numbered, by the way, in case you were wondering. And Brandon Pettigrew. 92 out of 199. That goes to the Lions. Couple refractors, some advertisement. And Matthew Stafford. Now let's see what this redemption is going to be about. Redemption is, wow, Ezekiel Elliott. Ooh. Nice. Rookie autographs, Prism Blue Wave. Ooh. This is why I have the checklist open. I'm going to tell you exactly what that Blue Wave is numbered to. That's Elliott. That's card 21. That's an autograph. Blue Wave is out of 149. Nice. That goes to Mark Nyquist and the Cowboys. I know Mark is in the room right now. Nice one, Mark. Nice. All right, so that was a nice first box. There's Tom Brady refractor. We've got a Tevin Coleman wave. That's out of 149. So yeah, so this is pretty much what it'll look like out of 149. And it'll, except it'll be Ezekiel Elliott and then his autograph there. Nice, right? Refractor Cardale Jones. Nice purple spirographs. Jordy Nelson for the Packers. That's 37 out of 99. That's for Seth. A couple more refractors, some advertisement. Julius Thomas, Ted Ginn Jr. for the Panthers. That's 160 out of 299. Panthers parallel going to James Davidson. And some advertisements back here. So that was your first box, ladies and gentlemen. Nice start. Thomas K. very excited about the Ezekiel Elliott. Mark Nyquist must have left the room for a minute. He was here before. He's going to come back and he's going to be like, hey, did the Cowboys hit anything? And we'll be like, nah. Just this kid named Ezekiel Elliott. Oh, he's here. There he is. Congrats, Mark. Aircore, Will, yes, I did just start. This is the second box. Mark likes it, he's happy with it. So box 2 of 12, in our final case of Prism, our final case of Playbook on the website right now too, folks. That's almost at single digits. JaspysHobbyland.com. All right, good luck, everybody. Box two. Refractor David Morgan for the Vikings at a $2.99, 16 out of $2.99. We've got Greg Olsen and John Brown for the Cardinals. Green, 46 out of 49. That's for the Cardinals. That David Morgan orange went to the Vikings. That would be Bulldog fan, Will Comstock. A couple refractors, some vet base. Jameis Winston, my Raiders will be facing him this weekend. 261, 251, check that, out of 299 for the Buccaneers. That's Alex Lindsay with the Bucs, right? Yeah, Alex, you got the Buccaneers, right? No, Mark Nyquist got the Buccaneers. Sorry, Alex got him in Playbook. That's from Mark. Michael Thomas, who's been doing well this season, 42 out of 99 for the Saints. That'll go to Bulldog fan. And a Shining Stars refractor. Dangerous, that's Alex Cook with the Seahawks. Up, Alex? Out of 299, 22 out of 299. Antonio Brown refractor. I've heard of this guy, Broadway Joe, 141 out of 149 for the Jets, going to Tim Langston. A couple refractors. There's Latavius Murray and defensive end Kevin Dodd. Is your autograph for the Titans going out to Corey Pekela? Not numbered, Corey, but nice autograph nonetheless. The other got another autograph here. This one is numbered. That's Jordan Jenkins for the Jets. Nice. That's 57 out of 149 for the New York Jets. That goes out to Tim Langston. And we've got a cracked ice, Frank Gore. These are one of my favorite parallels, the cracked ice parallels. 56 out of 75 on that one for the Colts. That'll be for Jeremy Merle. Couple refractors. And Tajay Sharp for the Titans. 45 out of 199. Corey with another Titan. Some base and the last bit right there. Blake Bortles, who may not be a good real life quarterback, but still puts up those fantasy points. Kenny Britt with the Rams. 199 out of 199. That'll go out to Tim Langston and the Los Angeles Rams. John Brown refractor, and nice, Derrick Henry. Probably has one of the best autographs amongst the rookie class. He must not do a lot of texting. 84 out of 99. Nice one. Goes to the Titans. That's for Corey. Very nice hit. Derrick Henry had a nice game on Thursday. Three wool. No, all cards do not ship. As indicated on the product page, only veteran base gets taken out. Cody Core, 117 out of 149. That goes to the Bengals. That's Jason Heggs. This stuff like this will ship. These are refractors, so they'll ship. But, you know, this Boomer Esiason base card is not going to ship. I know people were interested in that Boomer Esiason base card. All right, so nice one, Corey. That Derrick Henry is strong. And this was our last case of Prism Football, folks. So thanks for filling up four monster jumbo breaks of this Prism Football. I appreciate it. Our last case of Playbook is on the website. Can you believe, Boss Man, can you believe we went through 21 cases of Playbook? We are on Playbook 21. If we do this last case tonight, Playbook 21. So you guys have been awesome filling up that Playbook, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you very much for that. But it is our last case. I mean, we may get one more. Like, But I mean, we're not planning on it, you know what I mean? If one falls in our lap at a good price, yeah, we'll get some more playbook. But we'll be moving on to some awesome new product coming up in November, so be sure to keep an eye out on jazbeeshobbyland.com for new Panini football releases. Phase Wars, what's going on? Canon, what's going on? You bought into the World Series mixer, nice. Bounty Hunter was just out of the budget for the day. It's all right. Well, you can win a big bunch of break credit there. Oh, remember, folks, all spots sold on jazbeeshobbyland.com will be eligible to join our all spots sold promo. Brand new promo on jazbeeshobbyland.com. So be sure to check the website for all the details. Eminence Basketball and the Bounty Hunter Mixer, those spots purchased count as three in the promo. jazbeeshobbyland.com. All right, Aaron Rodgers starts us off. And we've got Adam Gotsis for the Broncos. Little Oppo Joe Mojo. 24 out of 49. Opposite Joe Mojo going to the Broncos. Jeremy Merle with that. Bilal Powell. 148 out of 299. Orange parallel for the Jets. That goes out to Tim Langston. A couple refractors. Jamal Charles and nice Emmett Smith. 003 out of 299. So Mark, you've got the past right here in Emmett Smith, and then you got that Ezekiel Elliott redemption. That's the future. All right. Draft Gems, Dwight Clark and Carson Wentz purple. That's 20 out of 99 on that Carson Wentz. Who's got the Eagles in this? Daniel Patera does. Thank you, Daniel. Carson Wentz going out to you. CJ Spiller, Randall Cobb. 71 out of 75. Cracked ice. Corn on the Cobb. Randall Corn on the Cobb going out to the Packers. Where's the Packers in this one? Sath does. There you go. A couple refractors and some advertisement. D. Bennett saying, until I get paid, everything but a $5 fill-up is pretty much out of your budget. Well, it's all good. Save up. Come back to Jaspy's Hobbyland. Eddie Lacy. He's fat Eddie Lacy again, apparently. 39 out of 149 for the Packers. It's another one for Sath. Couple refractors. Corey Coleman's supposed to be back pretty soon. Ted Ginn Jr., the speedster for the Panthers, 28 out of 49. James, that's JD, I believe. James Davidson with the Panthers. Cam Newton refractor. Shaq Lawson for the Bills, 152 out of 299. Refractor Devontae Booker, who might be a good daily fantasy choice, folks. Some injuries on there. There's Dez Bryant refractor and another redemption. Last time it was an Ezekiel Elliott. Let's see what it's going to be this time. Let me finish the stack first. There's Amari Cooper, some Razzle. Nice. And Carl Joseph, another Raider. 141 out of 199. Who's been one of the top defensive rookies so far this season. Oakland Raiders going out to Josh Falk with my Raiders. Shining Stars, Russell Wilson. There's Dan the Man Marino. 25 out of 199 for the Dolphins. That goes out to Armando. And the last bit here. Let's see what we got. There's Le'Veon Bell, Refractor, and... nice. Sua Cravens. Refractor auto for Corey. It's not numbered, Corey. But a nice Redskins auto nonetheless. There's Jared Goff. There's Tyler Boyd. Blue Wave. 22 out of 149. Kevin Dodd refractor. Daniel Lasco refractor. Now, let's see what that redemption is going to be. Redemption is... wow, it's a dual auto. Prism Pairs, Alex Collins, and CJ Procise for the Seattle Seahawks. That's Alex Cook. Nice one, man. In our final case of Prism Football, Alex Cook, who I think I remember being a Seahawks fan, walks away with a dual autograph. Nice. There you go, man. Nice prism pairs for your collection. All right. Chugging along here, making good time. Remember to go to JaspysHobbyland.com. Our final case of Playbook Football is on the website. That's almost a single digits. That's on JaspysHobbyland.com. We've got a World Series mixer. We have a Bounty Hunter mixer. We have Eminence Basketball. All of that is on JaspysHobbyland.com. Remember, don't forget about our All Spots Sold promo. All Spots Sold before 8 p.m. Pacific here on the Saturday, the 29th. All Spots Sold before then are entered, automatically entered, into a big randomizer where the top seven win $25 each. So you could conceivably win, you know, all the break credit, I suppose. And the Bounty Hunter mixer and Eminence Basketball, those count as three entries. So each spot you purchase there count as three entries into the promo. You got to play to win, folks, so get in. Get into the action. JaspysHobbyland.com. All right. Hey. Start off with Josh Norman. Darrell Revis. And there's Phillip Rivers. 249 out of 299 for the Chargers. That goes out to Derek. We've got Kenyon Drake. And there's Cody Kessler for the Browns. 234 out of 299. Orange Cody Kessler going out to Darji with that one. Jagar Darji.
How you doing? Good.
Brent Celek refractor. Matt Forte for the Jets. Limited in practice this week. 41 out of 199 Jets. But should be healthy for the game. Should play. Should be fine. Should go off. I hope. He's on my fantasy team. Draft gems. There's Mike Wallace for the Minnesota Vikings, 128 out of 149. Vikings blue wave going to Bulldog fan. And our autograph is Leonti Carew. Blue wave auto Leonti Carew, 131 out of 149. Miami Dolphins going out to Armando. I'm going to fly through this base right here. Another Titan. Nice. Kevin Bard. Yard. 009 out of 149 on that Titan. That's for Corey. Carlos Williams, orange. That's Bill's version. 32 out of 299. That's what the oranges are. A couple refractors. There's Jarius Wright and Kevin Hogan, red, cracked ice. 2 out of 75 for the Kansas City Chiefs. That's a last spot mojo for Tim Langston. Nice one, Tim. I do like that cracked ice. There's Joey Bosa, who has made almost an immediate impact on that Chargers defense. 184 out of 199. Chargers, who has the Chargers in this one? That'd be Derek Dowding. Another wave coming up. That's Andrew Luck. 39 out of 149. 39 out of 149 on that one. Indianapolis Colts. That will go to Jeremy Merle. A couple refractors. And the last bit of this stack. There's Victor Cruz. And is that Paxton Lynch autograph? It is. Little opposite Joe Mojo. Who went Oppo Joe? Jeremy Merle did. 38 out of 49. My rival is the Denver Broncos, and there's his autograph. Nice Paxton Lynch. And the last bit of this box, I believe that was the third autograph, right? There's Virgil Green, another Bronco for Jeremy. 25 out of 99 on that one. Purple spiral graphs. Oh, no, we have one more. That Sam Branford was turned upside down. I don't know why that was. Maybe that's a variation. I'll set that aside. And we've got Devontae Parker, Green X-Fractor, 32 out of 49 for the Miami Dolphins. Another one for Armando. All right, so the last case looking pretty good so far. And the next box. If you haven't done so already, ladies and gentlemen, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. I know even some regular viewers have said, oh my God, I didn't realize it wasn't subscribed to your guys' channel. So please subscribe. I'm sure everyone has noticed that we've been making a lot of strides in growing our audience on YouTube, which is really nice. So we're still dual streaming on Breakers.tv, but we've been making a lot of growth in our audience on YouTube. So thanks to everybody watching on all the channels, and especially on YouTube, which is more of a mainstream platform. So I like that. We have 7 boxes left. Well, including this one, I guess it would be box 8. All right. There's Jacoby Brissett, purple, 37 out of 99. Oh yeah, it'd be nice to get a Trayn Wilson out of here. Football player, are you Corey? If you're Corey, the Titans got a Derrick Henry autograph. Points. We'll randomize that off at the end. Travis Kelce, 12 out of 149 for the Chiefs. That'll go to Tim Langston and Last Spot Mojo. Yeah, then you got that Derrick Henry. Nice. Congrats, man. It was a live auto. Looked really good. 9 out of 25. Cardale Jones. Got a camo refractor autograph for the Bills. Derek J with that. 9 out of 25. Brandon Pettigrew for the Lions. Purple spiral graph. 35 out of 99 for the Detroit Lions. That'll go to Tim Langston. Couple refractors. By the way, that 150 points, which everyone has a shot at in this break, replaces an autograph, by the way. 136 out of 299, Peyton Manning, orange for the Colts. That'll be Jeremy Merle with that one. There's Devin Funchess. That is 91 out of 199 for the Carolina Panthers. Bunches of Funchess going to JD. There's Jeremy Maclin, purple, 6 out of 99. Jeremy Maclin for the Chiefs and Tim Langston with that Last Spot Mojo.
3 boxes, pick one.
So we got 2 autographs out of this. Well, an autograph and the 150 points out of this box. We should be looking for one more. There's Eric Ebron. Nice. That is 3 out of 25 on that Eric Ebron. Camo going to Tim Langston. Devonta Freeman, 70 out of 75, cracked ice. That's pretty cool. That's for Bulldog fan and the Falcons. Yep, Amendola's correct. Derrick Henry, Ezekiel Elliott. Paxton Lynch as well. Ben Roethlisberger. 93 out of 299, orange. Devontae Booker, orange, like the Broncos. 003 out of 299 for Jeremy Merle. Yes, Amendola, correct again. He's been paying attention in class. Yeah, it was purple. Darrell Revis, orange. 296 out of 299 for the Jets, and Tim. A couple refractors, and last bit here, Cody Core. That's our third auto. Refractor auto for the Bengals. That'll go out to Jason Heggs. And that was that for this box. All right, we'll save that 150 points. We'll randomize that off at the end. All right, next box. We're chugging away. Good luck, everybody. All right, next box, Prism number 4 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thank you for joining this Pick Your Team break, number 4. And away we go. Ryan Matthews leads us off. Darren Sproles and Steve Smith Sr. Cracked Ice, 67 out of 75. That'll go to Eric O. and the Ravens. There's Jared Goff. There's Eli Apple of my eye. 84 out of 299. For Big Blue, that's Jeremy 33.
Oh, okay.
We got Vincent Jackson for the Buccaneers. That's 192 out of 299. Buccaneers, Mark Nyquist with that, who's looking for a train whistle.
There you go.
It'd be pretty cool if we found a pulled a train whistle out of Prism, not the easiest thing in the world. Jarius Wright, 82 out of 199 for the Vikings, blue, Bulldog fan. And here comes our first auto out of this box. That would be nice. Red Cracked Ice, Seth DeValve for the Browns. That's gonna be a catch. I'll give that a catch. That's 11 out of 75 on that one. Who has the dog pound? That would be Jagar. Darji, nice one, man. I like the way that cracked ice looks. There's Devontae Adams for the Packers. That will be 268 out of 299 for Seth. Looks like we've got some green coming up. That's my boy DeAndre Washington for the Oakland Raiders. I guess Latavius Murray is back, so... At one point, DeAndre Washington was threatening to take away some time from Latavius Murray, but I guess the rookie will have to hang on for a bit. Raiders going out to Josh Falk. Shining Stars, J.J. Watt. There's Odell Beckham Jr. for the Giants out of 199. It's Carson Wentz, a couple refractors there. Travis Benjamin, and there's Darren Sproles. 67 out of 99 for the Philadelphia Eagles. Going out to Daniel Patera. There's Darren Sproles again. And TJ Yeldon. 114 out of 149 for the Jaguars. Going out to Jeff Plate. Jaguars struggling a little bit this season. especially that running game. And is that a Joey Bosa autograph? It is. Nice. Mm. Red cracked ice Joey Bosa auto. That is strong. 69 out of 75. Even after missing camp, holding out for a while, Joey Bosa making a very quick impact for the San Diego Chargers. Going out to Derek Doubting with that one. Nice one, Derek. So two cracked ice autographs out of here. We're looking for, I think, one more autograph. We should be owed one more auto out of here, out of this particular box. Carl Joseph for my Raiders. 45 out of 149. Nice one for Josh Falk and the Raiders. And our auto, third auto out of the box will be Chris Moore. Nice. A lot of great parallels on these autographs here. Chris Moore, green X-Fractor auto. That's 17 out of 49. Nice one for the Ravens. That's Eric O. Nice one, Eric. And a couple refractors right here. Very nice. Joey Bosa, take a look at his value on a secondary market. He does very, very well on a secondary market. Also helps that he's playing too. And just like racking up sacks every week as well.
Picked up the Chargers defense, Joe.
Picked up the Chargers defense? Yep. Against Denver?
Yeah, absolutely, man.
All right. That's a bold move, folks. Aren't they playing in Denver?
And I picked the Chargers to win that game.
Chargers to win that game as well. Upset special right here, folks.
Denver's nothing anymore,
Joe. Denver is nothing. Well, I like hearing that. Bossman says, Denver fans, react. Bossman says that Bossman Mike saying that Denver's nothing. Nothing anymore. They're done. Good defense, and that's it.
Days are over, man.
They had that. Well, at least they didn't sign Brock Osweiler to like $75 million. Yeah. We're just about halfway there, boys and girls. Let's keep it going. There's Giovanni Bernard. Wendell Smallwood. Autograph. Nice. Refractor auto for the Eagles. That's another one for Daniel Patera. Josh Norman. 126 out of 149. That goes out to the Redskins. Corey P. Demaryius Thomas, and there's Connor Cook, former Michigan State guy for the Raiders. That goes out to Josh Falk. Virgil Green for the Broncos. And that's 36 out of 299. Virgil Green for the Broncos going after Jeremy Merle. And there's Aaron Burbridge, red cracked ice, 28 out of 75 for the 49ers. That'll go to Will Halpe with the Niners. There you go, Will. A little something for you. Michael Irvin, Bossman's favorite player. Sammy Watkins, Rico Gathers, Blue Wave. Bossman's an Eagles fan, folks, so definitely not his favorite player. 45 out of 149, Rico Gathers for the Cowboys. Mark Nyquist, a couple of refractors. And cracked ice, Drew Brees. Nice one for the Saints. Bulldog fan, 70 out of 75 on that one. Still looking for a third auto out of this box. We have Wendell Smallwood, we have Connor Cook, and looks like it's gonna be DJ Foster will be our third auto out of here. Refractor auto going to the Patriots. That'll be Nicholas Higgins with that one. There's Brandon Allen for the Jaguars. 81 out of 199 for the Jags. Jeff Plate with that parallel. And our last bit right here, we've got orange Matthew Stafford out of 299. That'll go to the Lions, Tim Langston with that. We have Emmanuel Sanders for the Broncos, 47 out of 199. Jeremy Merle with the Broncos. Kevin Dodd for the Titans, that's Corey P, 110 out of 299. Nice orange parallel. And this box we're going to close out with, looks like a green Tom Brady, nice. Green X-Fracture, 25 out of 49. Thomas Brady for the Patriots. That'll go to Nicholas Higgins with that one. Very cool. All right, there's that box. All right, we're going to pass these autos to the boss man to sleeve up just off camera, ladies and gentlemen. And our next box. Here we go. Yeah, Tom Brady is pretty cool, right? Yeah, Nicholas Higgins. I don't know if he's in the room right now, Corey, but he might be in our Facebook group. Corey calling a Nate Sudfeld in this box. All right. We got three autographs in here. Could be a Nate Sudfeld in here. I feel like we did pull a Redskins auto, right? Oh, yeah. There's Nicholas right there, football player. So if you need that Tom Brady, if Nicholas isn't going to keep it, there you go. You can make an offer. Facebook group, folks, that'll be a good way to do it. That's right. Liverpool did do well today, Nick. I don't know why Liverpool has trouble with, this is a different kind of football, folks. I don't know why Liverpool always has trouble with Crystal Palace for some reason. They were trading goals early on, but then they definitely pulled away. Oh, right, there was a Sua Cravens, Corey. Sua Cravens for the Redskins. All right, so Nick and Justin saying Sua Cravens. All right, back to the American football. Darrell Revis. And points again. And I hate how they have him flipped around, so there you go. All right. DeMarco Murray, blue. 120 out of 199. There you go. DeMarco Murray is still a big part of that offense, even though Derrick Henry is starting to emerge. Titans, that goes out to Corey P. There's Jarius Wright, and another Titan for Corey. That's Tajay Sharp. This is what your Derrick Henry looked like, and now there's Tajay Sharp. 83 out of 99 on that Titans auto. That's these points take the place of an autograph, so we're just looking for one more now. There's Darren McFadden and Eddie Royal for the Bears. 199 out of 299. I believe is the is doubtful for this weekend. Shining Stars, Eli Manning. There's Alex Collins for Alex Cook. 156 out of 199. Hey, remember that dual auto I got you, Alex? How sick is that? All right. Some upside down cards. There's Derek Carr. There's Jarrell Adams for the New York Football Giants. 155 out of 299. Jordan Howard mysteriously losing carries in Chicago for some reason. Russell Wilson and Phillip Rivers. 85 out of 149. 85, I believe, is the number of one of his favorite targets over the years. All right, again, looking for one more autograph out of here. Mikey E., what's going on? How are you? Just grinding through this prison break. I'm glad we did it early, though. And that's 9 out of 25. I like how these camos are 9 out of 25. Out of 25 is good. Nice one for the Saints. Bulldog fan with that one. There's Blue Wave Darren McFadden for the Cowboys. That's 106 out of 149 for Mark Nyquist. Allen Robinson, 42 out of 299. Blake Bortles seems to be getting the garbage time fantasy points, but Allen Robinson has not been the beneficiary of that. Jeff Plate with the Jaguars. Jaguars should be a lot better than they are. That's why I'm kind of giving them a hard time. Alex Smith, and there's DeAndre Washington, 48 out of 149. Blue Wave autograph for the Raiders. Going out to Josh Falk. That'll be our third autograph of the box. Brandon Allen for the Jaguars, 59 out of 75. We've got Zach Miller for the Bears. That's 94 out of 99. Bears purple spirographs going to Doran, King D with the Bears. Jason Morrow, Charles Sims for the Buccaneers. That'll be for Mark Nyquist. 269 out of 299. On the IR now, I think, right? So that was your box right there. Four boxes left. We're almost there. This will randomize at the end with the other 150 points. Let's do this side first. Good luck, everyone. Obviously, we have plenty of time to break after this. That's why I'm glad we knocked this out early. Sort of hefty break. Completed on the early side gives us a lot of time to do all the fun breaks tonight. You're thinking, Joe, what are the fun breaks tonight? JaspysHobbyland.com. First of all, every spot you buy gets you an automatic entry into our All Spot Sold promo, right? So that's good. Now, if you want triple spots in the All Spot Sold promo on JaspysHobbyland.com, you got to buy into Eminence. You got to buy into our Bounty Hunter mixer. So, for example, the Bounty Hunter mixer, right? You can parlay your prizes. So if you buy a spot in the Bounty Hunter mixer, you get three spots per spot in the All Spot Sold promo. Right, a lot of spots going on in JaspysHobbyland.com. You could win break credit in our All Spot Sold promo, and then you've got yourself into the Bounty Hunter mixer. Right, now the Bounty Hunter mixer, you can win tons of break credit there. You can parlay that break credit right back into another break. So we can have a really good Saturday night. Remember, we are not live. Hockey is live tomorrow, but the main channel not live on Sunday. Keep that in mind. So tonight will pretty much be the last night you can break with us until Monday. So you'll lose us for a day. So that's on JaspysHobbyland.com. I believe we have our last case of playbook close to single digits. Let's get that going. We have a World Series mixer. And we have... another football mixer, actually, in addition to the Bounty Hunter mixer. Eli Manning, Dwayne Allen, Blue Wave. There's Cardale Jones. That's just a regular card. 66 out of 149, Dwayne Allen for the Colts. That's Jeremy Merle. If you bought a spot last night, it does... Well, if you bought a spot after I went off air last night, it will get entered. So pretty much from the time I went off air last night to 8 p.m. Pacific tonight will count. Rashard Higgins, Blue Wave, 111 out of 149 for the Browns. That's our first auto out of here. Dog Pound, Darji with that. Mike Evans for the Buccaneers, 97 out of 199. I think the Raiders can beat the Buccaneers this weekend, but I think the Buccaneers... Jameis Winston and Mike Evans are probably going to put up big numbers on the Raiders defense, though.
Pick the Bucks
to win? It's the line is even. Russell Wilson, 1999. That's Prince for Alex Cook. Purple Spirographs.
Jameis is my QB.
I got Jameis in the NFL.com league, in Alex's league. So I'm hoping that he'll put up big numbers, but they'll still lose kind of thing. That's Reggie Ragland.
Big numbers, but they lose.
Right. 75 out of 199. Reggie Ragland for the Bills. That'll go out to Derek J. Davante Adams, Gary Barnage for the Browns. Browns might win their first game this week, I think. 271 at 299 for the dog pound. Nice, Paxton Lynch. That digital camo is out of 25. That is 6 out of 25 for Jerry Merle and the Broncos. Goes along nicely with your Paxton Lynch autograph. Alex Lindsay going with the Bucks. Well, I would assume you would have, Alex. 294 out of 299. I would take the over on that game, Alex Lindsay. Now, Kelvin Benjamin going to the Panthers. That's JD. I think it's going to be a high-scoring game. There's Michael Thomas for the Saints. That's out of 299. 173 out of 299. Saints, I believe, is Bulldog fan. It is. We've got Jordan Howard for the Bears. 22 out of 75, cracked ice. The Bears going out to King D. And the last bit of the stack, we are almost there. This is Marcel Reis from our Raiders. 188 out of 299 for Josh Falk. And William Jackson III, 88 out of 99. Purple. Nice one for the Bengals. Going out to Heggs. Julius Thomas, red, cracked ice, 68 out of 75. Bennett's like Browns winning a game. I don't know. Bit of a stretch. It's hard to go 0-16. You got to work pretty hard to go 0-16. 50 out of 75, Chris Jones, red. Cracked ice for the Chiefs. Nice auto for Tim Langston. Last Spot Mojo alive and well. All right, look at this. We are almost there, ladies and gentlemen. Justin Amendola is on the Start Petty. He's trying to start a hashtag, Start Petty hashtag. I mean, why not? I feel like they have a lot of quarterbacks, right? They tried Fitzpatrick, didn't work. They got Geno Smith, you know, poor dude, like, you know, on the IR, done for the season. They have Bryce Petty now and Christian Hackenberg. Might as well start Bryce, see what happens. Everyone in the hobby would like that. Everyone with their Bryce Petty autographs would be happy with that. Have him start, see what happens. It's like, listen, I know you. I know Jets paid a bunch of money for Ryan Fitzpatrick, but come on. Amendola says Petty will be starting at some point this season. Bennett saying, hey, Jets could win as long as Fitzpatrick doesn't royally screw up. Well, the problem is he has been royally screwing up. That's why he got benched for Geno Smith. I don't know. I mean, listen, I think with Ryan Fitzpatrick, it's a classic. They are who we thought they were, you know? Ryan Fitzpatrick is a nice backup quarterback who had a very nice season last year. That's about it. Yeah. Yeah, Jets fans must be happy that was just a one-year deal for him. All right, three boxes to go. We are almost there, folks. Almost there. Probably just in time for first pitch, too, for the World Series. DeAndre Hopkins, refractor. 28 out of 299, Nelson Aguilar for the Eagles. That'll go to Daniel Patera. We've got Noah Spence for the Buccaneers. That goes out to Mark Nyquist, 144 out of 299. Thomas Case is hashtag Start Joe. For the Jets, I can do that. I don't have much distance on the arm. There's Joey Bosa for the Chargers, but I can run a good West Coast offense. 2 out of 99, Joey Bosa. I'm about Drew Brees' size. I'm about Doug Flutie's size. I can do it. Chargers, Derek Dowding with that Joey Bosa. Nice. Goes along nicely with your Joey Bosa autograph. Feed the Crow, Isaiah Crowell for the Dog Pound. 45 out of 49 for the Browns. Darji with that one. Mikey East is debating on starting DeAndre Hopkins in fantasy. Matthew Berry likes DeAndre Hopkins. And a Super Fractor. Look at that. Zach Miller. Mm. It's a 5 out of 5. That's kind of tricksy. It's all gold. Look at this, Mike. It's gold. They make you think it's a 1 of 1. Still a train whistle, though. King D has the Bears. I think that's for his wife. 5 out of 5 for King D's girl. Zach Miller. Bears. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Not easy to get train whistles in a set like this, but there it is. 5 out of 5. Jacob Tammy, 147 out of 149. Blue Wave for the Dirty Birds. I believe that's Bulldog fan. Got Terrence Williams. Have we seen any autographs yet out of here? No, I don't think so. Cam Newton. Mark Ingram, orange for the Saints. That's another one for Bulldog fan. Racking up the parallels, Will. 202 out of 299. Nice. Our first autograph is Devontae Booker, who I think is slated to have possibly a nice game. Broncos auto going to Jeremy Merle with Oppo Joe Mojo. Terry Bradshaw, there's Jalen Ramsey, 170 out of 299. It's cornerback, who was definitely not able to handle Derrick Henry on Thursday night. If you see some of those highlights. There's Jameis Winston, the famous, 61 out of 99. Another one for Nyquist and the Buccaneers. Darrell Revis. Brian Hartline for the Cleveland Browns, 43 out of 149. I thought there was a card behind there. There's Jarrell Adams, our second autograph out of this box. New York Football Giants going out to Jeremy 33. There's my boy Derek Carr, 34 out of 199. Josh Falk with my Raiders. And the last bit out of this box. Oh, and points. It's 250 this time. We'll randomize that to someone at the end of this break. All right, we are almost there, folks. And Thomas K was asking a little bit ago, Cubs or Indians? Well, I know the chances of the Indians winning two in a row against a good Cubs team is pretty slim, but the Cubs are running into Corey Kluber again. I'm thinking the Indians. I think the Indians take this one. John Lackey on the mound against Corey Kluber. I think I like my chances with Corey Kluber. Kanan saying, "Hey, you're out here talking the Jets quarterback with my Texans." Are trying to drive a really expensive Prius and Brock Osweiler.
8-2 Cubs.
Wow. Boss Man saying that that the Cubs are going to put an 8 spot on Corey Kluber.
Yep.
Aircor, Will saying Cubs in 6. I say Indians in 7, I think. Is Devontae Booker doing well? On and off. I think depending on matchup and depending on who's healthy. But I think because of some injuries, I think he's just going to be getting some volume. So I think he has a good chance to prove himself consistently, that is.
Spoken from a true Dodger fan.
Well, I am salty about that NLCS, so don't listen to me about baseball right now. Thomas K saying, well, yeah, I think the Indians have a good shot at the World Series, you know. So Cleveland has a title with the Cavs. They could get a championship with the Indians. And then who knows? Maybe, maybe the Browns go on a run and they just win out they just run the table and go to the Super Bowl. That'd be amazing. Mariota, CJ Spiller for the Saints. 183 out of 199 for Bulldog fan and the Saints. There's Cardale Jones, couple refractors. Raymond Berry, Draft Gems, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles, and Daniel Patera, 225 out of 299. Yeah, Devontae Booker might not be. Kanan says he's got Devontae Booker in both of his daily leagues. Dante Moncrief, yeah, he might be a low-priced pickup. High upside. 189 out of 299 for the Colts. Jeremy Merle with that Dante Moncrief. Reed, what's going on? Braxton Miller for the Texans. 162 out of 299. Orange going to King D and the Texans. Devin Fuller for the Dirty Birds. 74 out of 99. Another one for Bulldog fan. Will, I feel like you're racking up on the parallels. Have a nice stack of parallels on its way to you. There's CJ Anderson. That's part of the reason why Devontae Booker is looking well. 110 out of 149. Blue Wave going to the Broncos. Jeremy Merle with that. Bilal Powell, our first autograph. That's Jeff Driscoll for Will Halpe. There you go, man. Jeff Driscoll autograph for the Niners. It's our first autograph out of here. There comes our second autograph. That's Emmanuel Ogba. Nice. Nice big O there in his autograph. Blue Wave, 126 out of 149. That's our second autograph out of the box. Darji with the Browns. There's Fitz, the other Fitz, 104 out of 199. Blue parallel for the Cardinals. That's Justin Amendola. There's Lamar Miller and a redemption. The first redemption we got out of this break was an Ezekiel Elliott. What if we bookend that with like a Carson Wentz or a Dak Prescott or something like that? Isaiah Crowell, purple. 35 out of 99. Another one for Darji and the Browns. Football player Corey asking who's more full, Devin Fuller or Will Fuller? I think Will Fuller is more full. Charles Tapper, Cowboys. 154 out of 199. Nyquist with the Cowboys. There's Tyrod Taylor for the Bills. That parallel going to Derek. 61 out of 299. And let's see what that redemption is going to be. Corey Coleman, nice. Rookie autographs, Prism Blue Wave, which I believe is out of 149. It was the same as the Ezekiel Elliott we got earlier. That goes to Darji, right? Yeah, Darji with the Browns, nice. Corey Coleman, who's looking like he was breaking out before he broke his hand.
It's on my bench.
All right. King D, I actually can't because Bossman has been sorting them all out and putting them away. So I won't be able to do that.
Sorry, King D.
Just kind of have to slog through the hour. Long video. Just like the rest of us, man. Although there is some good news for you. Do you have that train whistle card handy? They might be all tucked away already. Good news is that it'll all ship to you faster. Because this will be ready to go by Monday. Reed asking earlier, sorry Reed, I just missed that. What is the best year to get a box of contenders, in my opinion? I don't know, last year probably, 2015. Got Mariota and Winston in there, rookies. Those are pretty cool. I think that'd be awesome to get.
The Bears.
And yep. King D, I will give you a spoiler though. Look at this. Huh? Zach Miller. 5 out of 5. That card is gold. There you go. So you got a train whistle there. You have to go to the video to see the train whistle though. I think that's not technically for you though, right? It's for it's for the girl, but. But yeah, but Bear's got a train whistle, so there you go. All right, Marvin Jones. It's our final box. We did it. There's Jay Ajayi, who, after a rough start to the season, Jay Ajayi looking like a more than serviceable running back. 5 out of 75. So he has improved very nicely since the beginning of the season. Miami Dolphins, Armando with the red cracked ice, Jay Ajayi. Shining Stars, AJ Green, Ricardo Lewis for Darji, 265 out of 299. Orange parallel. We got Keith Marshall for the Redskins. That's for Corey. That's football player. 32 out of 75. Red cracked ice. I do love that cracked ice design. Never gets old for me. Always looks cool. Jacob Tammy. Atlanta Falcons. 83 out of 199 for the Dirty Birds. Bulldog fan. Nice. Hey, there's a potential future Jets quarterback, Christian Hackenberg. That's that blue digital camo out of 25. That's 16 out of 25. Nice one for the Jets, 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 and Tim Langston. Blue Wave, Robert Woods, 83 out of 149. Jason Witten, Orange. 117 out of 299. Another one for Nyquist. And we've got another Dolphin. Is that another Kenyon Drake? Kenyon Drake autograph going out to the Dolphins again, Armando. That's auto number one from this box. We're going to be randomizing the points right after this too. And then we'll take a quick little break and then see what we can break next. DeMarcus Ayers. Blue Wave, that is out of 149. For the Steelers, that goes out to Will Halpy. Dwayne Washington for the Lions, 71 out of 199. Blue for the Blue Lions, matching that color, Tim Langston. Should have two more autos out of here, right? Thought that was going to be an auto. No. There's Brian Hartline again for the Browns, for Darji. That's a 12 out of 199 on that. There we go. There's Von Bell. Safety for the Saints. There's the autograph, Will Comstock. Bulldog fan with the Saints. Austin Safarian Jenkins. 178 out of 299. For Corey and the, no, sorry, Mark Nyquist and the Buccaneers. Your names are right next to each other. And, points. Nothing wrong with the points, folks. The Panini reward store is actually pretty nice. I just like seeing live hits. But you can end up getting a nice live hit from the Panini reward store. It used to not be very good, like a couple years ago, but it's gotten much, much, much better. So you can find a ton of things in there. All right, so we're going to run a randomizer so everybody in the break has a shot at this, right? So the top two, one name on top gets 250, second name, 3 and 4, et cetera, et cetera. Let me slide these cards over, and let's run that randomizer.
Brian Shaw was on earlier, showing his baseball card collection.
On where? MLB Network?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
He has a DiMaggio bat knob.
That's pretty cool.
He collects jerseys. The only jersey that's framed on his wall, Mariano.
Nice. All right, so we got Justin Amendola on top, a couple Coreys on the bottom. These are for points. Top four, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. So top four will get points. Rolling the dice, 3 and a 2, 5 times for this entire list. 1, two, three, four, and fifth and final time, five. So, Mark Nyquist, 250 points coming your way. Will Halpe, 250 points coming your way. Will Comstock, 150 points coming your way. And Justin Amendola, 150 points coming your way. That's good for at least an auto out of the Panini reward store, and probably a player that you would actually want to get instead of some random person that you could have gotten in this break. So the points are actually not bad. Panini reward store. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. That was our final case of Prism Football. This was pick your team number 4 on the 29th. Thanks very much for joining us. We'll break with you next time.